I refuse to let you make me look like a little bitch. Come here. Fuck you. Might die from the poison, but that was worth it. Hey, buddy. Fuck you. I'm gonna die. I got you in my sights, asshole. You're next. Fucking fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. I killed him. He should still be dead. Let's go back and see. There are two backpacks now. Good.
Take that, vampire! And, you know, bugs and spiders and stuff.
What the fuck was that? Was that my eggs? What the hell? All the ant eggs are hatched. Are you fucking me now?
Hey guys, Tales of the Destructorinator here, and welcome back to another episode of Grounded. Now, as you've seen just before this episode started, I pulled up a clip about me fighting wolf spiders, and I went and I killed that one. Where our backpack was at, and I was able to pick that up, so we're going to get a move on here. I also noted in the last video that you get bone weapons and stuff from, diving bell spider parts, or something of that nature. At least that's what I had seen. Whoop. Oh god, larva. Let's just run. But, we will, be heading over to the pond today. We're going to try to take down a diving bell spider, which is why I got three spears on us, and see what we get from their parts. What are you doing all the way over here? But yeah, we're going to see what we get from their parts, and then we are also going after those other water bugs that we had seen, because I think you get the flippers or fins from them, so we could swim faster, and we're gonna need those. Oh shit. There we go. Avoided him pretty easily. Probably should have made more bandages, but we'll make it. Alright, let's go ahead and save it real quick. And let's start getting some lily pad wax here, just to get our hands on a few more of that. So I'm a little pissed about the ants hatching above my house. I should have made them into bombs before the eggs hatched, huh? Could use more tadpole meat, because we're eventually going to have to swing back by the house anyway to drop off any materials we get and make some meals. Hey, what's that? There's a diving bell spider. Should we try taking him out? Don't you run. Where'd you go? Fighting these guys ain't so bad. Air's an issue. Wow, I didn't even block that last attack he hit me with. And that didn't really hurt much. Hover over a bubble. Aw, damn it. Missed it. Shit, we're gonna die. There we go. Come here. Hey, we killed our first diving bell spider. Alright, bone dagger. Which is better than what we got, right? Yeah, we got the pebblet dagger. Oh shit, we gotta try this thing, that's right. I forgot all about the pebblet dagger. Can't harvest that. Can we get this? No? Maybe we could get this grass. Oh god, no, don't die, don't die, don't! We're drowned. Shit! Well, let's get over there. Now let's see if our backpack sank to the bottom. Looks like it's floating there. Might have landed on a leaf or something, though. We'll go back up for air before we dive down to it. So that answers my question. If you die in the water, where your backpack goes, sinks to the bottom. Gotta really keep an eye on our air. Hey, that's one of those bug things I wanted to get. Let's see if we get some air. Thank you. Let's get up, and then we'll try to track that bug guy. I forget its name. Oh, hey, it's the Frisbee. Shit, diving bell spider. Now that they're hard to take down. You know what? There's one over there. God, I wish we could swim longer than for 40 seconds. There we go. Water boatman. Boatman fin. Fluid flippers. That's what we need. So we got some stuff to scan. Got some lily pad wax. What's it gonna take to make? Oh, they cleaned up the menu. Would it be under armor? Fin flops. We need 4 more boatman fins. So we need to find 4 more of those buggers. I was hoping you wouldn't see me, but that's okay. Ah! Come here, you! Think you could swim away from me? Get that, get up for air. Oh hey, it gave us air. Hey, we could nab algae. We're gonna have a lot of stuff to scan. Oh, they like to go under the rocks, huh? I think when we kill them, we get air. But still, get a little bit more. What, do we got a water bell spider after us? Yep. You're simple enough to take down. What, are you stuck at the water edge? There's another water boatman. He'll be our last one, and then we gotta head home. We'll get this stuff analyzed on the way home, and then probably see what we can get crafted. Beautiful. And you know what? It's starting to get dark too, so it's decent timing. Alright, let's head home. If memory serves, there should be a lab just up ahead, but we gotta watch out for spiders. What? Nope. No, spank you. Not now. I'm not ready for you yet. Rest assured, I will be coming for you by the end of this episode, though. persistent fucker, isn't he? Get under the leaf. Oh god, under. Hey, this might be an easy win. Come on, if you're brave. Did he fly away? Nope. Awesome. How's my inventory looking? Hell yeah. There's the lab. Yeah, go run and hide. Let's see. Analyze this. Mosquito needle. That looks like a sword. Nothing new. Boatman fin. Fin flops. And I can't scan anything else right now. I need to scan the diving bell spider chunk. Think we can get by? We're gonna chance it. That is a wolf spider. I'd be happy to try taking him on if I had my mint mallet. Shit. Oop, shit. There we go. Alright, and while that cooks, we're gonna head down here. He's on the leaf. He should stay stuck there.
Alright, Shadows. What you got now?
Analyze the grass. Guild tube. Wonder what that's about. Bone trident. Hell yeah. A better spear, baby. That wasn't bad. Alright, so. Workbench. Let's see. Mouthpiece. Creates a thin air pocket that allows for longer underwater breathing. Oh, we just need one more piece of eel grass. Oh, that's easy enough. Do I need to make that at the workbench? I do. Here we go. Fin flops. Go ahead and craft them. Oop. Did that take off our armor? It didn't. Oh, I thought maybe it equipped them. So, let's see, melee. Mosquito needle. Oh my god, it is a sword. We need one more beak and one more blood sac and we can make it. Fuck, I wouldn't mind doing that. I like the way they got it sorted now. are Bone Dagger. Sunken Bone. I wonder how we get our hands on that. I guess we need slime lanterns to see underwater too. Alright, so we need to look for sunken bones. And we need more eelgrass strands. Which we can get tomorrow. Let's see. What aren't we gonna need? I don't think we're gonna need the extra torches. I think we could leave our hammer behind. As well as the mosquito parts. The algae. Yeah, that'll work. Yeah, that does replace our like shin guards, which will get rid of Scarlet Embrace, but if we can swim faster. Look at that.
I'm ready to eat my pillow, I'm so tired. Just like a fruit pounder. Tastes good.
Alright, and I think the fastest way we could get some eelweed and then get right back to the house would be to head over to the pond through this side. So let's head over to the soda can and then we'll shoot straight to the pond. Alright, so where's the easiest point to get up? And I need to travel up the brick wall anyway because the fish should be about here. Gotta keep an eye out for the fish. Here we are. There we go. Let's just get a little more so we can make a few of those torches too. Let's grab some air. Not gonna lie, this makes me want to play Subnautica again. That's a good amount of lily pad wax. We'll grab that and then we'll head on home. Once we can get our hands on some more air, we'll see about finding these sunken bone pieces. Alright, so what did we need? Grab the eelgrass strands. Well, actually, I don't think we need to pull anything out of storage with how it's set up now. Gill tube. Let's craft it. Isn't there something else I wanted to get? Let's put some stuff into inventory. Like this wax. That. The diving bell spider chunk. We'll keep the armor on us. Oh, duh. Underwater torches. Oh. Didn't grab enough field grass strands. That's all right. Well, do I need to be at the crafting table for that? I do. Son of a bitch. That's fine. Still have a little bit of time on that. Well, let's go ahead, equip that, and let's get down to the water. Let's get to the wall, and I think we're going to kind of stay in this area closer to home, but we got to keep an eye out for that koi fish. You know, I wonder if there's a way on top of that thing. 80 seconds. That's awesome. Bring it on, bitch. I don't like that you're wasting my time like this. Oh, so there's a whole section where we can go down. I wonder if this is where we'll find the sunken bones. What's that? Oh, it's light. Oh, shit! That made me jump. So... was not expecting you. What's this? Rotten stinger spear. That's cool. Need some air. There we are. Let's check it out down here. It's pretty well lit up down here. Thank God for this tube, because otherwise we wouldn't be alive here. Whoa. Got a boost. Concerned right now because there's no air. What's this? Oh. Raw science. Awesome. What's this? Oh, there's no power. Pond lab! Oh, shit. We're about to drown. Oh, God. No. Come on. No, 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 no. We're gonna die. Ah, fuck. Well, at least I died with a spear. We can worry about food. Well, you can get a drink on the way there, and we can get food when we get our backpack back. God damn it. Too fast. Oh, come on. There we go. That looks like a treasure chest. We're gonna head back, get some air, and then we're gonna try coming back here. There we are. Got here pretty quickly. Now let's see if we can do this before... Why can't I turn the dial? I'm pushing E. Oh, fuck. Am I drowned here again? Yep, it's not working, and we're gonna drown again. Let's go ahead and eat real quick.
Damn, give me a plate of this.
There we are. This looks like a treasure chest. Wish we had a underwater torch. Maybe we should just be focusing on bone tools. Maybe another way to expand our oxygen. I don't know. Because that is quite a ways to go. And I mean, it seems doable, but for some reason those dials aren't turning. And that's for the pond lab. So... we know where we need to go. We just don't know how to get inside yet. And I refuse to look that up. Well, let's take a look around the bottom of the pond and see what else we could find. Need air. What's this? Part of the pond lab, maybe? Oh shit, the koi fish. Don't notice me. Oh god, no! You don't notice me! Ho 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 ho! We're gonna go the opposite direction. Ooh, the wedding ring. Another mutation. What's... here we are. Cooks is your gummy body, part of the world. Oh, sweet. Let's go ahead and... turn off chopper, and we'll put that one on. We need more air. So W and T. Wendell and... whoever Wendell was married to. There we go. Hey, we got 9 more seconds added onto our oxygen because of the mutation. Potted plant. Sunken pot. That's cool. Another hatch. This one opens up. Wonder if this is one we've been in before. I don't see anything new. Yeah, I think we've been in this one before. Oh, that's back towards the pot. Maybe we should go check out the frisbee, see if there's anything underneath it. Eh. Nothing interesting underneath it, though. So I wonder where we get this sunken bone from. That looks like an opening, but it's not. What's this? Ooh, I heard raw science. What's this? Depth's mouth. Spider. Yeah, I'm gonna need the torch for in here. So Depth's mouth is over by the frisbee. Maybe we'll check that place out first. Oh god. So Depth's mouth is by the frisbee in the can. Let's try taking down another mosquito. Let's go ahead and put our armor back on. There's one. Come on. If you're brave enough, let's go. See, with the dagger, I can swing fast. And hopefully poison. Come on. There we go. Fast and effective. And I think we actually have enough to get the mosquito sword, but let's get a little more eelgrass so we can make more torches, or make torches, and then maybe we'll actually call it an episode, because we've been going at this for a little while now. Let's just go. Gonna be a dangerous trek home. And we made it. Alright. Let's get a drink and get some stuff made.
That was refreshing.
Alright, so let's see. No, not the slime mold torch. Slime lantern, here we go. We can make one. And there it is. Oh, our chest armor broke. And we got some berry leather. There we go. That'll help with our defenses a little bit. And I think that's where we're going to call it an episode, guys. We'll probably pick it up. In the next episode, we're going to explore those murky depths. We'll start over by that one entrance by the frisbee, and then we'll worry about the lab. So, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you're looking forward to more. Thank you so much for all the support. It really does mean a lot. You can follow me on Facebook if you'd like. The link is in the description below, and I will catch you guys in the next one.